Hi, I'm Maria, and I'm a volunteer with the Carteret County Democratic Party. You can find our website at carteretdemocrats.org. And I thought this morning I would show you a little bit about how you can access our website and sign up to become a volunteer with us. So I'm going to show you that site right now and give you an idea of just how easy it is to sign up as a volunteer. The first thing that you're going to do is go to our website, which is carteretdemocrats.org, and we have a page called Volunteer. So you'll click on this button that says Volunteer, and once you're there, you'll scroll down and provide us with some information so that we can get in touch with you and see about the different areas that you're interested in volunteering. So we're going to ask you for some basic contact information, so we'll be able to circle back to you. By staying on our email list, you'll be notified of all of the upcoming volunteer opportunities that you have available. And you'll see here on this left side, you're going to be able to check out the different committees that we have available, so you can check off as many of these committees that you would like. Or if you're only interested in volunteering with us for some of the upcoming election cycle opportunities, you see we have a number of opportunities here. And again, here you can check off as many as you like. So if you're interested in knocking on doors or perhaps just driving a canvasser to help knock on doors, we've got that opportunity for you there. If you enjoy phone banking or letter writing, we're going to be having a texting our voters campaign as well, so you can get involved in any of these opportunities that you would like. Also, we've provided you with a box here where you can provide some additional comments and let us know exactly how you might want to get a little bit more involved with us. So once again, just go to our website, carteretdemocrats.org, and we look forward to having you volunteer with us. Thanks so much.